G'day, good morning. I'm off for a day's work again today on the 107. I'll show you some of the stuff a little bit later, you know, when the engine and how I put it together and what it looks like. Let's hope we can get everything done that we want to do today. So that'll be good. Catch you later. I opened up the engine to have a look and see what it looks like, and the idea is just to have a look and see if everything looks alright. I'm not really planning to redo the engine if there's nothing wrong with it. So it was quite nice opening it up. There wasn't anything major. Everything looked alright. A little bit of wear. It is an early Series 2 engine, so it's probably had a couple of miles on. I don't really know the history, but when we took the head off, there was just a little bit of dirt and some deposits and that, which I cleaned up, and that all looks good. So there was a couple of the studs and some bolts missing on the head. So this last week I just got some new studs to put on for the inlet manifold and the exhaust manifold, and then I also needed to get some studs for the rocker cover. It had some bolts in there which doesn't look good, and it didn't have the proper nuts on. So I've got those this week. I still need to take the sump off and just clean that up and put a new gasket on, and I also just want to give it a paint. So I think that's pretty much going to be what the plan is for today. And yeah, this week I also got the firewall, which I got back from Landy, and they're busy painting everything. So they finished the firewall already, which is great. And I got it in the back of the car here. Really exciting time. The first bit of paint, proper paint, that I've seen besides the chassis that I'd painted. So it's nice to see the actual color that the vehicle's going to be. And I've chosen that RAF blue, which is one of the original colors for the Series 1 107 that I'm building. The one that I've got is it was an export model, so those ones that came to South Africa didn't come in this color, and it is an original color, so that's going to be nice. And it's looking really good, so it's very exciting. So I'll put the firewall on as well, onto the chassis, and that'll be the first part really of the body going on. So that's a big thing, and I mean, I need to get the firewall on so that I can do everything else, because the firewall is like, you know, sort of the centerpiece of everything. So I've been waiting to get the firewall so that I can put, and you know, if I want to connect the steering up and the pedals and everything, it all has to go onto the firewall. So the next few months are going to be a lot more exciting, putting everything together. You know, it's taken me a couple of years really to take everything apart and disassemble it, and that's not a very glamorous job. It's quite easy in a way. I mean, you just have to take it apart, but it's kind of like going backwards, you know. So now I'm really starting to move forward, which is nice. And now today, you know, I'm really keen to go and get that engine sorted out and put the firewall on. So it's always nice to go and do some nice things and feel the reward for it. So this is a early Series 2 head, and you can see it's got O-rings for valve stem seals, so you've got to get these in there. The later version has these seals that fit over the top, and then there's a little ridge here to hold it in, but this one is an earlier one. So
have to put these O-rings in here, which is a little bit more difficult.
Hi there, thanks so much for watching till the end. In the next episode, we try and start the engine. The big question is, will it start or won't it start? And if so, what happens? Please subscribe to my channel to find out what happens in the next episode.